Global icon Priyanka Chopra has grabbed the headlines again, and this time regarding financial condition. Well, is Priyanka Chopra going through a tough financial condition right now? A shocking news has recently come forward that Priyanka Chopra has decided to sell one of her greatest possessions. Bollywood's very own Desi girl Priyanka Chopra is one of the highest paid actresses in B-Town, and she is a Hollywood actress now too. The actress gets paid a hefty amount for the roles she does. Priyanka Chopra's net worth is around $50 million, which is definitely huge. But it seems like the actress has a need of money, as reports are suggesting that PC is selling one of her greatest possessions. Well, as per the recent reports, Priyanka is looking for a suitable buyer currently. But do you know what is being sold by the global icon currently? Well, if the reports are to be believed, then Priyanka Chopra has decided to sell the most prized possession of her. The actress owns the expensive luxury car, Rolls-Royce, which she bought with her hard-earned money. And now reports are suggesting that the actress has been looking for a potential buyer for almost 2 months. The actress is not ready to sell her most prized possession for a minimal amount. The actress will give away her luxury chariot only after she gets the apt price for it. But it is still unknown why the actress wants to give away her Rolls-Royce, which she bought after working in B-Town for several years. Priyanka Chopra is the only Bollywood actress to own a Rolls-Royce of her own. What are your thoughts about PC selling her Rolls-Royce? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates from Bollywood.